Ain't no motherfucking respect for the snitches, bitches, male and female, and ain't no motherfucking respect for this government in this country. And if you ain't agree with me, you ain't Polish, you ain't shit. Give me the cigarette, dog. Sudan. Am I twisted? Nah, I'm just about to make this money quick. Do a lot of shit, don't give a fuck about risk. Cause couldn't resist what these people got to face. And all I do, I put them on my stateless basis. Well, I hope you get these. If you ain't, you better play this. And if I ain't your friend, ever say this. All these motherfuckers jealous when they see me. Right around the city, got a pretty hoes with me. Bitches asking, is that the way you treat me? Yeah, if you open your legs for every kind of man with a little cash. Don't you want me call you queen if you're pussy like an old trash? Bitch, respect your ass, I got them homies black and Polish. Every homie got a problem with the Polish. Polish? Nah, just the lowest fucked up. So I gotta be smart, like I always was. I got a mind of a bomb. Shit is going bad, homie.
Homie.
People acting fake, homie.
Homie.
Trust nobody. Nobody. Expect your family and true friends only. Shit is going bad, homie.
Homie.
People acting fake, homie.
Homie.
Trust nobody. Expect your family and true friends only. Homie. Now let me talk about the situation over here. Cause some of these motherfuckers ain't going real. In this case, I gotta be what they don't want me to be. I mean, the baddest motherfucker that you ever see. Oh, you sold, so you roll me the dome, you a hoe. The game is on and I'm creeping and you slipping. I see your ass whipping. I got my own girl sipping and dipping for me. See, now let me talk to this prime minister. Who? The last name D. This ain't your motherfucking business, Mr. D. I ain't talking about you and me. I'm talking about the whole shit you did. Oh, you ain't? Cause I ain't see shit change. So are you mad when these people try to fix it on the street? Bitch, we all wanna be rich like you. So you all motherfuckers gotta switch.
Switch.
Shit is going bad, homie.
Homie.
People acting fake, homie.
Homie.
Trust nobody.
Nobody.
Expect your family and true friends only.
Only.
Shit is going bad, homie.
Homie.
People acting fake, homie.
Homie.
Trust nobody. Expect your family and true friends only.
Only.
And I ain't seen no changes. So the rubber racist faces. Motherfuckers trying to take you down without no cases. But not me, I'm strong and I'm laughing on your faces. Moving your asses if you ask, motherfucker. Yeah, I got it for the papers.
But for you racist motherfuckers, I'm about to make some straight this for you. So keep listening. You know, people ask me why you call them ladies bitches. I'm not saying that every lady is a bitch. I'm talking about hoes sleazing around. So my advice for you, respect your motherfucking asses if you wanna be respected.
Hey, yo, Niger girl, baby, you know I ain't talking about you. You know I respect you and I still care about you and your little boy too. And for all good ladies that I know, friends of mine, you know I ain't talking about you. Now let me talk about this little young girl. Watch a lot of movies, now they know the whole world. I know this TV making people stupid. Drugs, alcohol, pursuing to prostitution. It's a bad revolution game. Homie, I fucked your bitch and now she calling on me. And she don't wanna leave you, but she still won't be on me. Adore me, I'm chilling in the crib with my homies. And we laughing on these bitches when we hearing out the new stories. Shit is going bad, homie.
Homie.
People acting fake, homie.
Homie.
Trust nobody.
Nobody.
Expect your family and true friends only.
Homie.
Shit is going bad, homie.
Homie.
People acting fake, homie.
Homie.
Trust nobody.
Nobody.
Expect your family and true friends only.
Homie.
Shit is going bad over here. Too many snitches, too many snakes. Government robbing us. Politicians get fame. And kids going into the dope game. Maybe we need a first black president. But not like that when he's taking pictures on Mandela's day. For all my homies living in the street jail. You know what I'm talking about. And I ain't gotta say peace. Cause I ain't seen no motherfucking peace in this world.